Our world is 70% water. That leaves 30% land for us to live on. But not all of the soil under our feet is stable, and that can cause extreme and costly damage to buildings and other infrastructure. Unstable soil can be caused by erosion, core compaction, freeze-thaw cycles, decomposition, and heavy rains. Here are the common situations where unstable soil can be a problem. Existing buildings, excavation next to existing buildings, storm sewers, and seawalls. Weak soil under any structure or slab increases the risk of settling and structural damage. Excavating next to a building can weaken the soil that supports the foundation, potentially causing structural damage. Eroding soil can create sinkholes under roads and damage existing infrastructure. In some cases, this erosion is caused by water leaking into pipes and manholes and carrying soil with it. Soil behind seawalls is especially at risk for erosion. Heavy rain creates pressure that can move the wall and open passageways where water and soil can flow out. Regardless of the cause, loose soil will result in structural damage over time. Injecting Alchemy Speedtec Soil Stabilization Resin fills voids and solidifies the soil to prevent additional structural damage. It can also provide a foundation for lifting the structure if sinking has already occurred. Alchemy Speedtec Soil Stabilization Resins reinforce excavation areas next to existing buildings. Prior to excavation, the contractor drives pipes in a grid pattern and injects soil stabilization resins to protect the existing structures on each side. Unstable soil caused by infiltration into pipes and manholes is no match for Alchemy Speedtec stabilization resins. This process prevents cave-ins and sinkholes and seals underground pipe leaks. In order to protect a seawall, a contractor can inject Alchemy Speedtec soil stabilization resins to fill voids, displace water, and stabilize loose soil into a solid mass, relieving the pressure on the seawall. These products have been tested and certified to meet the requirements of NSF ANSI 61 and are certified safe for contact with drinking water. What are potential alternatives to polyurethane soil stabilization? There's sodium silicate, but wet and dry cycles can break it down. There's cement grout, but it's heavy, it shrinks and cracks, and it doesn't permeate soil. Polyurethane, on the other hand, lasts forever. When permeated into sand, Alchemy Speedtec soil stabilization resins can achieve strengths over 2,000 PSI. That's almost as hard as concrete. Specialized contractors use our line of polyurethane and acrylate resin products to stabilize soil, seal active water leaks, and lift concrete slabs. Visit our website to learn more.